Dear listeners, this is Meron Estefanos, broadcasting from Stockholm, Sweden, Voices of Eritrean Refugees.
Adjoha. The goal is like, I want to end this. He hit a dog in Sweden. He got to jail for 6 months. And here I listen to people being tortured every hour. And the whole world is watching, doing nothing, it's just.
They were melting plastic bags and dropping it in their bags, and this is the burns.
تاريخ العالم ترى الزيف اللي تكعب عندها بالخمس أسسة إرتروي بخلطب الغراز حرب زم كم دي بالمهل لنا كم دي بيخو نتاتنا نابي يخونك تكون بيجو نابي
بشه از او دیام ریم شب زب خود کم یاد شلیم دانشی مخشب چمان
We are going to a dangerous area where almost 1,000 hostages are.
These are the houses where they are.
Someone there, hide the camera. Put it down, he's in front of you.